Hey y'all, it's Jimmy Stovall from Corky's Barbecue in Memphis, Tennessee. And today I'm answering the question, what temperature should you cook your ribs on the grill and for how long? Everyone loves ribs, but not everyone has a fancy smoker to cook them in. In my opinion, the next best option is the grill. There are plenty of meats that you can cook at high temperature and have them done quickly, but not ribs. They are best done low and slow. Heat your grill to 275 degrees. Knowing and maintaining the temperature of your grill is crucial when grilling ribs. You want to let your ribs grill at 275 for 4 to 5 hours. Ideally, you want the internal temperature of the ribs between 190 and 200 degrees. If you don't have a meat thermometer, go ahead and invest in one. You can find one for under $20. Perfectly cooked ribs will pull apart easily, but be careful if you overcook them, they will become mushy. If you have leftover ribs, the best, most efficient way to reheat them is in the oven. Place the leftover ribs on a sheet pan, pour a small amount of water in the pan just enough to cover the bottom. Cover that pan with foil to trap in the moisture. Put in a pan at 350 degrees and boom, they're done in about 25 minutes. If you have a question that you want answered, hit me up on any social media, Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter at Jimmy Stovall QVC, and your question could be featured in our next video.